Let's take a look at the leave management system. In Attend HRM Professional, Attend HRM Enterprise allows your employees to apply leaves online, but in the professional version a supervisor can apply leaves on behalf of the employees, and a manager can approve or reject them. I'm going to submit a leave application. That's it. Now I'll wait for a manager to approve the leave. When the manager logs in, he gets a notification that there are leaves pending for approval. The manager can approve or reject the leave request. I'm going to approve the leave for now. The leave management system is closely integrated with the attendance system. Let's take a look at the attendance system to see how this leave appears over there. As you see, the leave is marked in the attendance system already. The totals you see over here are already available in the payroll system. You can use the data to make payroll calculations. Now, let's take a look at the reports. The leave status report shows the leave utilization and balance information for different leave types. The leave entitlements report shows you the current leave balance status against selected leave types.